talented.
Time to get
take him down.
Let me teach him a lesson. I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Quaddle defeated. Amazing work as always, Cloud. Your heroic victory over that vicious creature was a feast for the eyes.
I suppose it falls to me to make Mai's presence more tolerable.
How do you... Volume levels decreasing.
Wait. Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast. And thank you for the valuable biological data. You were likewise able to obtain something of great import. The beast's talon. I suspect that it can be used in the creation of something astounding.
Magnificent, isn't it?
that.
I'll show you what I can do.
Time to celebrate. It's on you.
Here goes. Go on.
We do this fast.
Go
Don't
on!
Don't overdo it.
Follow my lead. You ready?
So it's my turn? Get him!
nothing to it.
Get ready, okay?
to celebrate.
Here. Them. I've never seen these kinds before. So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sorta reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house.
Thank you. now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? That's a start, but we're definitely gonna need more. So cute, and soft too. Perfect for a flower crown. Couldn't hurt. Wow, these smell heavenly. Definitely the right choice if you want something fragrant. Be enough. Let's go give him to Chloe.
is currently on high alert.
Recent security operations have agitated the local fiends. Man, I will sweat.
We know the pipeline is broken.
Everyone! I was starting to worry. I thought you were here to fix the... never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up...
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline. It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them? Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it? Our town technician's laid up in bed at the moment, recovering from a fiend attack. We asked Shinra to send someone to fill in, anyone who knows the work, but we haven't heard back. Fortunately for us, that mercenary rolled into town. Without him, we would have been up a creek. You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Fritz Bellinger, the mayor here. I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. Everyone, please, one at a time.
Mercs ain't rare, but I think you're the only one who's made a name for themselves in the Undercity.
So you don't know who he was talking about?
No. We're working as hard as we can to get the power
grid online. You're the only hotshot I know. Most Undercity mercs don't go bragging about being ex-soldier.
Mister, you a winner?
Some say.
Awesome.
That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help. Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, I think you'd be able to win it back for me. The Chocobo and Moogle one. It's rare, and the one high-value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind. I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks, and that slimy bastard. He's stolen it!
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender, too.
You are? So then you know. You're so tough. It can be.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. But first, I gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around?
Hey,
Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no prob. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe. I've been itching to try again.
Information which leads to an arrest is subject to a reward. Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche, anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bomb. As of this report, the suspects remain at large, though public security is confident they will be apprehended soon. Local insurgents are believed to have played a role in their escape.
I see you've made your way back to Calm. This town's bucolic atmosphere and charming architecture have made it a popular retirement destination for former Shinra employees. And now that I am here, it is not difficult to see why.
Here he comes! Keep it up! One more shot! There! One more time! Blade's on you.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more.